Yeah, bitch, I'm that nigga, yo, I be fresh as fuck, still don't take pictures. Nah, dawg, ain't shit changed, but my earrings a little bigger. Yeah, Franklin, Grayson, Jackson, stuffed in Michael Mary Dillon's. Money talks, nigga, you see these diamonds in my...
What's good, nation? King Twan here, a.k.a. No Limit Twan here, back again with another reaction video. For you, man, today I'm bringing a weird... I feel weird. What the fuck y'all just say? Weird Al, Gangsta Paradise, parody. Yeah, bro, I was on live, and people was telling me about him, but I'm like, I never saw him, bro. They were like, you know, but I never saw him. This is gonna be my first reaction to him, so yeah, man, if you a fan of him or the parodies that he do, make sure you subscribe right now, and I maybe could react to some more about him. You never know. Anyways, gang, for the dive right into this, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe down below. If you're not already, man, subscribe to the channel. Go check out the other reactions on the channel right now, and let's get out to this. Weird Al, Amish Paradise. I heard the song.
As I walk through the valley where I harvest my grain, I take a look at my wife and realize she's very plain, but that's just...
Fifth grade, my teacher played the song for us. On me, I remember now. But I never watched the video.
For an Amish like me, you know I shun fancy things like electricity. At 4:30 in the morning, I'm milking cows. Jebediah feeds the chickens and Jacob plows. Fool, and I've been milking and plowing so long that even Ezekiel thinks that my mind is gone. I'm a man of the land, I'm into discipline. Got a Bible in my hand and a beard on my chin. But if I finish all of my chores and you finish thine, then tonight we're gonna party like it's 1699. We've been spending most our lives living in an Amish paradise.
Yeah, I do remember now, bro. Me, fifth grade, I did hear this song.
Butter once or twice, living in an Amish paradise. It's hard work and sacrifice, living in an Amish paradise. We sell quilts at discount price, living in an Amish paradise.
That's so crazy, bro. Because when I was in... I think I was in seventh grade, and we went to this place called Amish Acres. It was a field trip, and to get like the feel of how Amish people like live. We watched a play. We watched some play. It's famous today, but you know they recreated it, did it their own way. But it was some play that everybody knows. They did that again. Well, me, it was a very fun trip. We got to eat their food. Very good experience for me. I never ate butter in my life, like just plain butter. I ate butter there. It was crazy. It was a good feeling to be step outside the, you know, what you're really used to and try something different. I liked it. I will definitely go back, you know, if it's still open. But I will check that after this video, though. Yeah.
A local boy kicked me in the butt last week. I just smiled at him and I turned the other cheek. I really don't care, in fact I wish him well, cause I'll be laughing my head off when he's burning in hell. But he never punched a tourist even if he deserved it. An Amish with a tool, you know that's unheard of. I never wear buttons but I got a cool hat, and my homies agree I really look good in black, fool. If you come to visit you'll be bored to tears. We haven't even paid the phone bill in 300 years. But we ain't really quaint, so please don't point and stare. We're just technologically impaired. There's no phone, no lights, no motor car, not a single luxury. Like Robinson Crusoe, it's as primitive as can be. We've been spending most of our lives living in an Amish paradise. We're just plain and simple guys living in an Amish paradise. There's no time for sin and vice living in an Amish paradise. We don't fight, we all play nice living in an Amish paradise.
Hitching up the buggy, churning lots of butter.
He just said it, traded on me, and they had a whole, when I went on that field trip, they had a whole, like, I don't know, bro, I like stuff like that. Like, for me to be 20, bro, I would still love to go and explore, like, different stuff. Like, I don't mind going camping to the zoo or something like a little kid still do. I still do that. But yeah, like that, what he just said, like the butter thing. That butter was really good, though. It's my first time eating butter. I think I ate it with a cracker, actually. Well, I ate it plain. I said it was something. But they had a whole, like, what's it called? An apple cider thing. They literally took the, bro, it was so cool to just see. Perfect, man. It was
Monday, soon I'll raise another. Think you're really righteous? Think you're pure in heart? Well, I know I'm a million times as humble as thou art. I'm the pious guy, the little omelets wanna be like on my knees day and night, scoring points for the afterlife. So don't be vain and don't be whiny, or else, my brother, I might have to get medieval on your hiney. We've been spending most of our lives.
Definitely rolled in that too. He definitely funny for that, bro, because I gotta watch more parodies about him, because I know he got hella more. I definitely gotta watch more and see what else he does, because parodies be funny. I'm about to react to another parody later, but yeah, this was good. Thank you so much, Nicole, for requesting this. Even though when I was alive, some guy had said to react to this, but yeah, well, now you have me. I reacted to it, so yeah, I like it. It was different. I mean, not different, but parody of a song. It was funny. And just know I've been, you know, around this, see how everything is in like real life. Pretty funny. Pretty funny. Anyways, gang, man, I'm finna dive right into the next reaction, man. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe down below. If you're not already, man, subscribe to the channel. Go check out other reactions on the channel, man. I got all type of genres of music. I got challenges. I got public interviews, man. Whatever you want, man. Go check it out on the channel, man. Make sure you subscribe right now for 10 years of good luck. I said it. To the next reaction. We out.
Boy can't bet like they left him for dead.